Hey, good morning. March 28th, 2018. We're up in Armstrong. Just going on the days off here. We're going to head down to Thunder Bay, and then we're flying to Southern Ontario. Flying into Toronto tomorrow morning to the Blue Jays home opener. And head to Simcoe for Easter. So hopefully get some action there on the Dundas sub and whatnot. Anyways, we'll play it again here shortly. I'm probably not going to do the whole train. He's going to be going slow pulling away doing the PK. But anyways, play it again. Thank you. and it's 13:50. We just got Spruce River Road Crossing here about 10 minutes ago. Not much you could do, but 4:37 just departed Thunder Bay out of Neving Yard with about 10,000 feet of grain empties, 2237 west with a 2148, I believe, trailing. So we're not going to see him, but not really a big loss. But just missed 112 by about 10 minutes and nothing I could do. I knew I wasn't going to make it, but he went up to McKenzie to meet 113. 113's going to meet 332, which is a pretty cool train, at Current River. From there, I think it's going to be pretty quiet, but I got some horsing around I'm going to do, and then go from there. So maybe we'll get a yard movement or two, but 101's not due until like 1900. So anyways, we'll play it again. 8796 West coming up shortly.
Detector. Mile 122.7. Nippy down minus 1 degrees. Axle 380. No alarms. Mile 122.7. Out. Thank you. Mercury detector. Mile 122.7. Nippy ground. Minus 1 degrees. Axle 680. No alarms. Mile 122.7. Out.
Good morning. It's March 31st. We're up at Paris Junction, Paris, Ontario, on the Dundas sub. You can see on train 398 coming up right now. Behind him is Via 70. And then 148 still a little ways back. He's still in the States. 385's coming. And then there's an X397 planned a little later. CP's probably got a few trains there. One just left up at Air, just to the north of here. So it's not really that busy. I thought I'll come out this morning. It's supposed to be sunny for the first part of the day. Of course, I forgot to bring the tripod, so I gotta figure something out here. But anyways, we'll play it again for this one. I don't think we're gonna get too many today. Stick around to get a few. Probably change locations, see what we can get. But anyways, that's about it for now. As you can see, that there's a tie gang set up here for the Dundas sub. Okay, play it again. And here's probably our only CP, kind of a ground level shot. 140 just departed Wolverton. 9817 East. Trailing is the CSXT. 4:15. Play it again in a second. Hopefully it's not too bad. This is the 2318 and the 2288 T78. He just went by me, light power. He's gonna do some work here. And then we got 650 rolling up as well. So actually not too bad here on the CP. Wait again. Yeah, we're back up at Paris Junction. Just had Via 71 go by, missed him, and there is Via 72. At Bayview, got XG97 coming up. Play it shortly. It's not going to be the greatest video. Yeah, it's just coming up to 12:30. You're going to have VIA 72 coming up here shortly. CP246 just went through. Just missed them for shots, but anyways, I'll play it for here, and then we're going to go back towards Brantford area to get 148 and VIA 73. Play it again shortly. At Garden Avenue in Brantford for 148, mile 18 on the Dundas sub, and VIA 73 is coming. I'll probably shoot him here too. Anyways, play it again. This guy's a big train. then the final one for today will be via 73. Should be just coming up here shortly. Yeah, the wind picked up or clouded over, just like they were saying. I don't know if I'll get back to the tracks here for this trip, but if we do, we do. And if not, we'll be back in Thunder Bay on Monday. Hopefully get some action Monday and Tuesday. Anyways, play it again for via 73. Hopefully I don't butch it up there. I'm just going to do a hand jobby, try and grab some snaps at the same time. It's pretty windy and there's really nowhere here to put the camera that's good enough to try and hit it in time, so we'll see what we can do. Play it again if we can.